Hi guys, I'm Zhuwa. Thank you for watching this video. So in this video, I am going to talk. So the limited switch box summon is basically how Nubee keeps themselves afloat. And as you can, if you've been paying attention, Nubee has been closing all the other games. It has, apart from Valkyrie Crusade, which is quite, I guess it's scary for some people, but for me, I've always understood that eventually they will have to do it because their other games kind of they either suck or they're not popular or both. I mean that's the reality of it. And Valkyrie Crusade is the kind of the only good and very popular game they have, and so they can focus on this game and then maybe release another like proper game in 2016 and then see what happens if they do. And if you watch my other video, which is the September, sorry going on a tangent here, if you watch my other video where I interviewed Nubee and then they said they were going to release version 3.3, I think, version 3.3, and then they mentioned that they are developing new games, right, or a new game or something, right? So in my mind, there is no doubt that they're still in business and then they're doing new stuff, right? The Moody Foodie was a failure and then they kind of, to be blunt, right? It was a failure, it wasn't that successful, and then they had to just, get rid of it because it takes money to support games, right? You know, servers and all that, I don't know. So, anyway, so I have no issue with, I do not worry at all that Nubee is going to go down, as people in, for example, the Wikia are saying. Some people, they're like, oh, it's going to die and all that. To be honest, even if they stop developing games that only maintain Valkyrie Crusade, it's not going to die, you know, in the near future, right? Lots of people are playing, lots of people are paying, and it's enough to be kept afloat, even if for some reason they do not want to innovate anymore, right? Chill out, relax. So, I guess this turned into a video of me talking about the future of Nubee, sort of. So, alright, so I guess if you like this video, leave me a like. If you have any, if you dislike this video, leave me a dislike even. And if you have any comments, leave me in the comment section below. And if you like Valkyrie Crusade videos, and like to hear my thoughts on the game, for example, please subscribe to my channel. I'm Zhuwa. Thank you for watching.